compensate for carbon emissions when you purchase a ticket. How would we get that to happen? I guess, Michelle, you're suggesting try tweeting?
Yeah, it never hurts.
Tom writes, the public would be far better served if the airlines did away with their frequent flyer programs. I'm old enough to remember when they did not exist. Get rid of the credit cards and the so-called rewards programs and let the airlines simply lower their fares. Eric, do you want to take that?